Assalamu alaikum and welcome back to my channel. This video will be a little short. और इस टाइम की वीडियो मैं एवरी ईयर करूंगी. So let's just get into it.
Hello everyone. I am Hussain Abbas and I will be answering these questions sent to me by Savera for her 2023 video.
Assalamu alaikum guys. My name is Atika Saleem.
I am Sayyeda Arisha Najam.
I am Savera Ghaziani, as you guys already know.
I'm from batch 2023.
And I'm from the batch of 2023.
My favorite course was definitely BSA, mostly because how interesting it was for me. And I got the best grades in that course, so.
In terms of sheer content, I would say modernity and intro to political science were really interesting. I really loved what we studied in them. But in terms of fun, logical problem solving with Dr. Irfan Muhammad was amazing. We had so much fun online and in physical classes. It was really fun to be a part of that.
Data structures and algorithm, and I am sure enough that after listening to this, my friends will be so amazed that how can be a such hard, such logical and such difficult course can be someone's favorite. But truly speaking, very honestly, I feel like that this course allowed me to discover some of my inner capabilities. And other than this, I still remember all the hurdles, all the ups and downs when I was doing some of the exams, some of the quiz, and all that ting 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 wali tension on WhatsApp groups.
My favorite course was with SNLE, the Intro to Film Production. I just loved that course. I know, like, jab wo semester chal raha tha, we were like annoyed क्योंकि बहुत बहुत demanding था, बहुत tough हो गया था. But by the end of the semester we were so happy कि अच्छा, we learned so much and you know all of these videos are because of that course.
Definitely Basharat Isa. He was my favorite instructor because he was very chill with everything. He was the chillest professor ever. He was chill with deadlines and workload, everything.
Dr. Masoom Ramyulai, he has this fun, he has this good balance of fun and a really good way of teaching. He's principled as well, but he is so easy to talk to that you can ask him any sort of question and your queries will be answered. And it's just, it's nice to have that stimulating conversations, and it's just, it's really nice. And honestly, he will ask questions and he will expect you to answer. Just, you just have to try. He doesn't expect anything, and it's really nice.
Dr. Ayazul Hassan, all the RAs, all the TAs, all the instructors for this course was so much supporting, was so much kind, was so much loving. I still remember that all those texts, all those emails which I have sent to him in so much tension and panicked moment, he has or she has replied me so beautifully, somewhat like Arisha, you can do it. You can do it. And I'm so much, I just cannot put into words. And I can say that I never hesitated in putting some messages or in putting some informal conversation with him throughout the project, throughout the markings, throughout the quizzes. He was so supportive.
It's Susan Pack. I just love her. I took Intro to Screen Production in my second semester, aur usme unne itna acche se padhaya. Like, she was so nice, and by the end of the class, by the end of the semester, in our last class, which was online obviously, so usme she started crying. Yaar, that was so sweet.
Well, it was difficult, that, but we got used to it because we knew it is what it is. We have to deal with it, so we went through it.
The semester was tough. It was very long. It was not ending. But one thing I did realize was that for online classes, you really have to put in all of your concentration. In normal classes, you can just doze off for 20 minutes and not. You can just rejoin at any time. But in online classes, it's really a chore to attend classes. And sleep schedules obviously a mess as well.
Not good, to be honest. It was super annoying, but बट आई फील लाइक इंस्ट्रक्टर्स पे भी डिपेंड करते हैं. लाइक सुजन पैक जो थी वो ऑनलाइन भी पढ़ाई थी तो वी वर जस्ट लविंग हर क्लास. बट देन कुछ इंस्ट्रक्टर्स थे जो ऑनलाइन नहीं कर पाए थे. लाइक आई गेट इट, ऑब्वियसली इतना सडन था उस वक्त. हाफ सेमेस्टर के बाद वी हैड टू डू इट ऑनलाइन.
ओके, सो इफ यू हैड द अपॉर्चुनिटी टू चेंज यूनिवर्सिटी विल यू लीव एचयू? आई वुड नॉट.
I will never do that because it is one of the fact and it is one of the teaching I have got in my recent 1 year at Habib, that I am supposed to be consistent with all of my decisions and I have to stand upon them if I have made them.
I think I would if I get better courses in some other university. सो इन हबीब लाइक यूनिवर्सिटी लाइफ बहुत अच्छी है, सब कुछ बहुत अच्छा है. बट द ओनली इशू इज़ सी एन डी कोर्सेज जो होते हैं ना, स्पेशली द फिल्म कोर्सेज, वो बहुत लिमिटेड ऑफर होते हैं एंड देन सब स्टूडेंट्स को मिल नहीं सकते. तो दैट्स द ओनली ड्रॉबैक आई थिंक.
स्पॉट बिहाइंड सूरती एंड अबव ढाबा, नो वन रियली नोज अबाउट द स्पॉट बिकॉज इट्स वेरी पीसफुल. दैट्स व्हाई आई लाइक गोइंग टू इट एवरी डे. बट आई डोंट थिंक इट विल बी दैट पीसफुल after I even know about that spot, so I've ruined it.
Either the Zen Garden, which is very secluded, or the Water Courtyard. There's really nice chair over there. That's my favorite spot in the entire campus. It's really nice.
I think it's the basketball court, obviously. Like, obviously we have so many memories there, and I just loved being there, being around those people, and it's just amazing. And the other one would be opposite to the basketball court. Yeah, usme like stairs bani hui hai and I just love that area. Wahan par aap baith kar chill kar sakte ho.
It's kind of sad, not gonna lie, because it seems like yesterday was the second, the first day after a week. But and we didn't even got to experience the whole year because of this corona pandemic and everything. But the only thing I can say is that I hope that we get to campus as soon as possible and all of this would be over as soon as possible.
I've learned new things and I feel like I've grown, so I would reflect on it in a positive way. I've learned great things, I've met new people, I've met amazing new people, and I think it's been a good year. It's been nice.
I have been through at Habib University. It's amazing. It's literally amazing, truly speaking. At after my O week, I remember that me and a friend of mine was in female lounge, and the one room in the basement. We were in female lounge, and there we had our senior, and she was resting. But then she just approached us. That this is how beautiful our seniors are. She approached and she just asked about some of the days we have been through the campus and all that. Then just she asserted a simple sentence that, believe me, Arisha, 1 year at Habib will entirely change you. It will bring a new kind of innovative change that you will be amazed at the end of the year that how you have been transformed through the time. I still remember that sentence and I can relate that sentence to this moment when I'm speaking through all of this, and I have been through all events and all campaigns, sessions, projects, assignments, balana, dikana and all that. I can say that yes, I can feel a change in me. So end of all, I can say that the recent year at Habib University was amazing.
I feel great. I think I've learned a lot in the process and the opportunities that came in as well. And as a person as well, I think I've grown. But at the same time, I think now I'm very specific about things. For example, if there's an issue going on, I'll be like very specific into it. But it's been really, really great. I learned a lot of things and I just love it.
Well, how about home or two?
For me, would be stimulating.
Diverse for me, yes, in every aspect it would be diverse for me.
I think inspiring, yeah, inspiring, and I would just add another one, motivational. So yeah, these two.
Well, I'm definitely looking forward to it. I hope it's on campus the most part of it, but yeah, definitely looking forward to it.
I am dreading the upcoming semester, but hopefully it'll be nice. But I have no excitement on my part, but let's wait and see.
I'm so much excited and I'm bit terrified and frightened to get started with our third semester, because our beautiful seniors have already told us that the third semester is one of the difficult semester, one of the most difficult semester for our four-year degree. But I'm actually praying and I'm actually hoping to have a good time again, to come through all of those hurdles, all of those tears, all of those panic moments and all of those tensions again, because it has been part of my life and I adhura adhura feel hota hai. So that is why I'm happy for it.
I'm so excited to join on campus, because like online mana, it's just, I think wo vibe khatam ho jati hai, and you know, the energy as well, matlab, it's just off. Online semesters are off, but khair, obviously, looking at the circumstances, ke itne cases bhar rahe and all of that, to obviously online ke alawa koi aur solution hai nahi. But yes, I'm very much excited to inshallah join the third semester in university.
So what happened last semester, at the start of last semester, me and my friends were actually addicted to some green teas, coffees and chai wagaira. So we used to make all of this in faculty pot ke kitchen, unhi ka saman use karte hue. So one day we just decided to make some tea for us and then we'll enjoy the sunset. We got to the faculty pod, sabse upar wala faculty pod hai, and at first we ensured that no one was there except Sana, Suhana and Arisha. Kisi cabin mein koi instructor nahi tha. Then we entered the kitchen and we simply started making chai apne liye. Then what happened, that my friend asked me, Suhana basically asked me to put some powdered milk in her cup now. So she was literally mixing it like that and I opened the container. I was about to put it in this, ye mere haath mein chammach tha, and the three of the instructors entered that pod. And at that point, I just cannot put that excitement into words. She literally threw that spoon while stirring into the sink, and sink seal kar do awaaz to aayegi. So usne yun pheka and she put that cup onto the slab and she was like, udhar dekho, udhar dekho. And I was like, Suhana, itna daalun, utna daalun, kitna daalun, batao to, theek hai itna. And she was like, udhar dekho. And I was literally like, oh shit. And मैंने बस यूँ रखा है, and I was like, Suhana, कोई बात नहीं, टेंशन नहीं है, डोंट पैनिक, टेंशन नहीं लो, उन्होंने नहीं देखा, they will pass by, and they didn't pass by, they were still over there, and they were literally smiling at us, all of the three, they were smiling at us, and I was like, यार इनमें से एक instructor is of my course, how will I face him in the class? Like he has seen me doing Suhana itna ke utna ke kitna. I was like, main kya karun, idhar jaun kidhar dekhun kisko dekhun. I was literally looking at my shoes and the floor. That's it. They, at least for a minute, they smiled at us and then they got to their work. But uske baad bhi they just got out of the pod and we were like, come on yaar, ab to ho gaya, ab to jisne dekhna hai dekh liya, let's have tea. Aur ab mere liye tum bana rahe ho. She made this for me and we enjoyed that tea in the same faculty pod, and we still relive this moment, and I'm so much hoping ke wapsi din wapsi hai, we get back to the campus aur phir wapsi hum is tarah ki harkatein kare.
Fatima's birthday, like wo hamara bahut sudden plan tha aur hum bas university se nikle and you know hum Broadway gaye aur it was really really fun there. We just gathered like 10 minutes pehle, we just call everyone ki acha bhai gate pe aa ja, and we are leaving, and we left, or it was really fun. So that's all for this video, and if you have any questions related to any major, like a lot of queries came up for CND and SDP, but agar DSSC ke bhi questions hai, you can just comment down below or message me on Instagram. So that's about it. See you all in the next video.